after the dump. And then he's happier up there, and he's liking some of the things that maybe he's going to be allowed to do on this new defensive coordinator. We'll find out today whether or not he starts coming off the ball the same way he was in Detroit, and they start getting that return on investment, that $60 million that they gave him guaranteed money.
First time in his career, he's been allowed a sack in the first four games of the season. Tiger, if you only hear one thing on this show, how about this one? In each game this year, Jim Graham's percentage of snaps on offense has gone...
Well, good morning. Chris Carter, how are you?
Good morning, Will.
Very good.
You know what? Coach Nick here. His coach is... you want me to say the number? Happy birthday, Coach. Coach Nick, it's birthday today. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Coach.
Happy birthday, Coach. Happy birthday.
It's been one hell of a run. That's all I can say.
You know, when I grow up, I want to be like you. There's no question. Happy birthday.
You know, like ice cream. This guy is the real.